Certainly, the landscape of commercial activities has undergone a transformative shift with the rise of e-commerce. In the past, traditional modes of exchange required customers to physically visit markets, browse through a variety of products, make choices, and then proceed to purchase by paying a specified amount. However, the advent of e-commerce has revolutionized this process. Now, individuals have the convenience of buying goods, settling bills, or transferring money with just a simple click. The traditional constraints of physical presence in market have been replaced by the ease and efficiency of online transactions. In essence, e-commerce has condensed the one-time consuming and location-dependent nature of commerce into seamless experience which is accessible to people with an internet connection. Many individuals still hold on the preference for traditional commerce, driven by the belief that e-commerce is unsafe. It's crucial to recognize that this perception is rooted in a myth. The choice between these two modes of commerce is not a matter of absolute safety, but rather than a consideration of their respective pros and cons. In traditional commerce, the tangible experience of physical inspecting and purchasing products has long been the norm. Some people find comfort and trust in the hands-on approach. However, it is essential to acknowledge the limitations such as geographic constraints, limited business hours, and the need for in-person transactions. On the other hand, e-commerce brings unparalleled convenience with the ability to buy, sell, and transact from virtually anywhere, often with just a few clicks. The myth of insecurity often associated with e-commerce can be dispelled by recognizing the advent security measures. Encryption technologies and secure payment gateways that reputable online platforms employ. In essence, both traditional commerce and e-commerce have their merits and drawbacks. The key lies in understanding that the safety concerns surrounding e-commerce are largely misconceptions, and the choice between the two should be based on individual preferences, needs, and evolving dynamics of the modern marketplace. For many such interesting videos, please like, share, and subscribe to our MIT School of Distance Education channel.